Old Macdonald had a farm by Kids Super TV.